YouTube viewers, welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and we are here in the Gerudo Desert, in the middle of what appears to be a sandstorm. And down below us is that shrine. Somewhere down below us, yeah, there it is. Right over there. So, do I really want to go down there? I don't know if I'll be able to get back up, and obviously I need to if I'm going to get to the tower up there. Okay, what is this? Swift Violet, okay. And that looks like another lightning keys. Has it seen me? Not yet. Oh, there it is. Just those cranes. And let's go. The G no shrine. And how in the world am I going to get up to the tower? Well, I'll worry about that later. For now, down we go. Into the Gino Shrine. And this is going to be spirit orb number 4, so I can get another heart or stamina piece from this. Okay, this looks interesting. On the move. Okay. So how do I get it down there? Obviously I have to get it over to that thing somehow. On the move. Okay. I wonder if stasis will do it. Not exactly. Oh man. Don't. Oh good. I was gonna say, is it gonna go down the other side? What the? Ha! take that. That was awesome. Okay, come on, another ball's gonna be coming out pretty soon. I need to stop it right before it gets to that should do it, I think. Yeah, perfect. Too far away. Okay, it should come back out pretty soon. Okay. Whatever. Okay. I think I got it. Because there's a platform over there. Too early. Yeah. Phooey. Just like half a second too early. Can jump while carrying it. Okay. Down. No, pick it up. Alrighty then. Wait a minute. How in the world am I supposed to do this one? Pick up. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, I figured this was the last one. All right. thanks for the compliments and all. Now, spirit orb, please. So, I am very tempted to head on back and turn these orbs in. But, no, I want to get to the tower first. Once I'm there, then I can go somewhere. And turn in those spirit orbs. Now the question is, how exactly do I go back up? What? Oh, more of those things. Okay. Now then, where exactly is it? It's up there. The tower is up there. So how do I get up there? I guess I could try climbing. Looks like there's a few stages here. I wonder if I can climb this. It's not too tall. Although, yeah, it is fairly tall. Let's try it. I have some stamina restoring items, so... Okay, let's get a better start. That wasn't much of a better start. Oh well. I wonder, can I make it all the way on one stamina charge? I'm well over halfway. Well, I don't know. No, I don't think I'm gonna make it. So I'm gonna have to use a stamina restoring item. Yeah, let's do that now. There we go. Okay. Am I about to walk into an enemy? No. Looks like I'm okay. This is interesting. Ah, yes, I remember this now. This is that same kind of thing like what was outside of Kakariko Village. Where getting the two, Tetris pieces looking the same made a Korok appear. I don't see a spare block around here anywhere. Oh, there it is. we go. Alrighty. Yahaha, you found me. Looks like he's a different color. Is it just the weird lighting of the desert, or is he actually gray? Okay, this looks like one of the spots that was in the, Well, shoot. Yeah, this looks like one of the locations that was in the trailer. This is getting on my nerves. Okay, I think I can do it here. It gets close enough to the wall, immediately to my left, that I should be able to drop down onto it from there. And then, I don't know, we'll figure something out. But I need to get to the tower, and this seems to be the way to do it. I guess I could keep climbing from here, but it looks like maybe there's some kind of elevator system up ahead. Worth checking out. Well, a ladder. I can work with the ladder. Link, could you please start climbing? Or am I supposed to climb from the other side? Now the question, of course, is who built this place? Presumably the Gerudo tribe. Uh-oh. There's an enemy over there. Looks like one of those blue Bokoblins. He's facing the other way. Alright. I think I can get him. Of course, I'm not going to be able to pick up any of his drops unless I go all the way down, and honestly, don't care to do that. You know, as soon as I kill him, he's going to fall all the way down to the ground below. And yeah, I'm not interested in going all the way down to get the stuff. See? There's the tower. Wow, it's still a lot further than I thought it might be. Okay, let me see. Oh no, one of those floaty guys. Tentatively identified as a Wizrobe, or a Poe. Not yet sure which. Wizrobe. Sure enough. They are, in fact, Wizrobe. Okay. That answers that question. Well, I don't really feel like dealing with him right now, so... Let's see. Why am I sneaking? Well, I know why I'm sneaking. There might be more enemies nearby. That's why I'm sneaking. However, I'm a bit more concerned with just getting up to that blasted tower. This slope looks easy enough to conquer. And it's leading me almost directly there. There it is. There it is. Okay. Any more danger nearby? What is that thing? I'm not sure if you can see it very well, but that's... There's something up in the air. So that I can stab you and drive the other one away. Oh, terrific. There's a fire wizrobe in my way. But yeah, there's something at the top of the arch there. It looks like it's floating in midair. Okay, question. I want to take care of the fire wizrobe, or do I want to try climbing directly up to the tower? I have to say, I'm rather curious about this natural archway, particularly that thing that seems to be floating up near the top of it. Okay, if he's a fire wizrobe, maybe... ice arrows will be particularly strong against him. Maybe. Seems like a long shot, but it's worth a try. Okay, come around. Oh. Oh! For the love of Pete. I give up. I don't want to waste any more ice arrows. Those things are expensive. Okay, this is a tougher climb than I thought. It looked like there was kind of a ledge down below where I've already reached, where I could stop and regain my stamina. Come on, this looks like one ledge. Come on, come on, Link, you can do it! Phooey. Okay. I almost made it too. I mean, right here, above where I'm at right now, that looks like, you know, it's a very narrow ledge, but it still looks like a ledge where I should be able to stop. Okay. Let's get a better plan of attack here. If I just go straight up here, I'm heading towards that ledge that I nearly reached earlier. This is... All right. I'm sure chugging those stamina tonics like they're... going like they're about to spoil. What is that right up there in the gap? I wonder, can I take a picture of it? Oh, it's one of those things. Huh. Something to do with a Korok. I shoot it and a Korok pops up. That's my guess. Okay. Whoa. Don't. Oh. Okay. I was worried I was about to drop all the way down to the valley, and what's that over there? Okay. Now then, need another plan of approach. If I just go straight up here, I'll at least be pretty close to the tower. Boy, I really am close to the tower. So is that it then? There's... Oh dear. It's bubbling. That means it must be one of those poison bogs. It's all goopy and burbling and... Ack! Oh no. Get up! Ugh. Wow. A moblin arm. Alright then. Spiked Moblin Spear. Respectable piercing power. Yeah, alright. That was about... it was 9 points of damage. That's nothing. Okay, I have an idea. I don't know if it's gonna work. Lots of metal boxes. So I can send them out there using magnesis. And they could serve as a bridge. Or stepping stones. However you want to look at it. Where would be the best place to approach from? Alternately, if I can get on top of those blocks, I could use them as stepping stone. Hey look, a shooting star. I did see a shooting star earlier. I thought I did. Well, I can worry about that later. For now... down there already. That looks like a treasure chest. Too far out for me to reach at the moment. Okay. Okay. Does that help me at all? Not really. For one thing, I can't get out to it. Okay, so it doesn't hurt me right away. Uh. Okay, well. I gotta say, this is somewhat tedious. If this is really the way I'm supposed to be doing it. I guess I could just try wading out into the water and hoping I have enough life power to get out there, but I doubt that would work. Okay. That down there. So I can wade in this stuff, I just don't want to swim in it. That seems to be the impression I'm getting here. So, let's see. Can't push this one? Okay, fine. Oh! That was close. Nearly knocked my own platform over. Okay. Further out. There we go. Now. Can I get that one? No, it's too far away. About that one. No, it's also too far away. Wonderful. Let's go with this one then. What the? Seriously, I can do that? Well. Didn't realize I could do that. Well, that helps. Over. Wasteland Tower. Pretty appropriate. Because that's sure what this place is. And there's still a treasure chest down there that I was too far out for me to reach. I think it's like right below me. Maybe if I knock over that stone monolith, it might serve as a platform to get me close enough to the treasure chest. Alright, so in the end, this one wasn't too difficult. Once I figured out the logic behind it. And got lucky and found out that I could knock over those stone pillars. Seems to be a lot of luck involved where I am in this game. Out to the west there, I assume it was to the west, it was looking pretty flat and desolate. Okay, That's interesting. There's a road that leads right to where I need to go. Something tells me it's those wooden walkways. Could be wrong about that. Okay, so if it's to the west, whoa, look at that. That thing that's moving around. That must be the divine beast. And moving around in that sandstorm over there. I have sighted my goal. Wait, the trident's damaged? Oh, I have to go have it fixed then. I mean, this belonged to Mipha. Is that another elephant? Kinda looks like one, but no, with those two things on its upper back, I'm getting more of a camelish vibe this time. Yeah, that's a camel. Okay, well. First things first, I gotta get that treasure chest that I saw. Huh? the wind blowing up here? I see. What? What? What was that? Whatever it was running away, so I guess it doesn't matter. Where am I? Oh, there I am. Okay, that's annoying. Okay, lesson learned. I can't wade through this stuff at all. I mean, as long as it only comes up to the... As long as it only comes up to the soles of my boots, I'm okay. But if I fall into it... Come on, you stupid wind, stop blowing! Okay. I've got an idea. And that did not work. In the slightest. Oh, right then. Oh. Okay, that was worth the time. Well. I want to go here. And see what it'll cost me to get the trident fixed. And down on the L stick and X button to kick off from the surface you're climbing. Okay. I actually tried to do that a few times and couldn't make it work. Yes, hello. Yes, I am here. A Zora spear, one diamond, and 5 pieces of flint. Can't you just repair the one I've already got? Okay, I'm gonna use this. Fine. Ice arrows. I think I'll save my money for now. 1,300 rupees might seem like a lot. Why am I coming down here? I just need to teleport. Anyway, 1,300 rupees might seem like a lot, but you never know what'll eat it right up. And there's blue blood. Yeah, it feels wrong to just leave him there. How else am I supposed to get him out of there? Well, it shouldn't be too difficult to go back and get him when the time comes. So I'll worry about that later. Oh, maybe this was a bottom. Maybe around the tower is one of these bottomless bogs instead of the poison bog that I was thinking of. Maybe. Alright. Well, YouTube viewers, ever closer to the goal. So, I think it's about time to cut the video, actually. So, I will see you next time on Let's Play Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild as we proceed onward towards the, what must be the Gerudo homeland or something like that. I might do a little bit of faffing around this area just to see what I can see, but ultimately, that's where we're headed. And it's going to be a fair distance, but shouldn't take too much longer. After all, we have a nice clear road to follow. And we all know that nice clear roads never steer us wrong. So, see you next time.